Hey guys, welcome back to another video in Cat Blanc Expresses Justice. Today's video, we're going to talk about the newest trailer Gloop released about Guiltrip. We're going to analyze it, and Guiltrip, chronologically, is the 11th episode in season 4. There are many secrets in this teaser and factors that can change how we actually see this episode, and we're going to talk about all of that. We're going to talk about the new date for this episode and so much more. If you want to know, don't leave this video and subscribe down below and leave a like if you enjoyed, and let's begin this video. First, let's talk about the status of this episode and the huge issue that is revolving right now. This episode will be released by Mundo Gloop on May 4th. Now, this episode is the 11th episode, which is a big gap from episode 3, Gang of Secrets, to episode 11. Now, we see that Miraculous are keeping the episodes on chronological order. That's a big difference that is happening in season 4. They actually follow a story. But Mundo Gloop doesn't want to respect that and wants to release it no matter what. Many Miraculous fans have been posting on Instagram saying that they're kind of mad about this, or some actually are happy, they really don't care, they just want to watch season 4. You let me know what you think in the comments, but don't worry guys, I'm going to be watching it just because I need to inform of you guys anything, but don't worry, if there will be certainly a spoiler warning due to many Miraculous fans that do not want to watch Guiltrip and want to maintain an order. Now, I did do an analysis on Guiltrip before, and many of you guys liked it. So if you want to watch it, there's many points that I won't repeat here, but I'll leave it in the ribbon so you can check it out, or the link is in the description. But we will talk about the new things that we saw on this trailer that Mundo Gloop released. Okay, let's begin with analyzing. The first clip, we see Julika receiving a message from Rose. Now, the basic knowledge is that we saw before Julika will be akumatized in this episode, and Rose will be using the pig Miraculous in this episode. So maybe it will revolve this episode between Julika and Rose. Now we see that Julika gets a message, which she is very shocked and runs to be alone. She's crying, but what made Julika cry like that? There can be many reasons, we don't actually know for sure, but let's go with the most logical reason. We know that Julika and Rose haven't been confirmed yet that they are a couple, but it's quite obvious that there's something going on. We do know that Rose used to have something with Ali, like a crush or admiration. Now, we don't see Rose at the cafe, at the cafeteria. So what happens if Rose sends Julika a picture of her and Ali and Julika's sad? Maybe Julika this day was planning to tell Rose her feelings and just went all downhill when she gets a picture of Ali and Rose. Julika runs out to the basement and cries, and we see after the group hug, which is a lot of scenes after, we see that there was an Akuma. There was an Akuma, and it's flying out because Julika feels better. Julika was about to get akumatized until Marinette and Adrien come to the rescue. We don't actually know for sure what happened to Julika, but we do know it has to do with Rose. Now let's talk about this Adrienette development and how Adrien and Marinette are like the Ladybug and Cat Noir of the school. Now we see that Adrien and Marinette are looking for Julika. Marinette helps Julika to feel better and brings the whole class together. Now there was a spoiler that the voice actor of Cat Noir, Bryce Papenbrook, says that Adrien and Marinette will learn more about each other. We see how Adrien sees Marinette, a person that helps everyone. Definitely, we are seeing how Adrien looking at Marinette in her confident side. And we know Adrien likes confident girls, blah, blah, blah. Not only that, Mundo Gloop also posted a picture of Adrienette very close, like almost a little kiss, you know, very close. I think this scene belongs to Guiltrip, right before Adrien and Marinette find Julika in the basement. Probably they fall on each other and Adrien is like smiling and you see him a little more comfortable with her. This episode is episode 11. That's halfway in this show. Maybe we see Adrien already falling for Marinette. Now we see Rose finding out and Julika locks herself up in the bathroom and of course gets akumatized. Hawkmoth says nothing is more painful than a secret. Maybe Rose finds out about this huge secret that she told the whole class except her. Maybe Chloe overheard this whole group situation in the basement and told Rose. But maybe Chloe didn't, because knowing Chloe, she wouldn't get involved in that, like she wouldn't care. Also, we see that Marinette is standing on a desk. Why, girl? What is wrong with you? Poor Miss Mendeleo, she's like, what is wrong with my class? Also, another thing, we do realize that Nino is sitting with Alia, Rose was sitting probably with Julika, Sabrina and Chloe, Alex, I don't know who, but we see Marinette standing, of course, on a desk. But where's Adrien? Maybe Adrien and Marinette were paired up together. Back then, Adrien used to sit with Nino, Marinette used to sit with Alia. I think Adrienette is sailing people. Maybe it's Ivan's fault. Ivan says in another scene that it's his fault, where we see him like all stuck in the bubbles. He says it's his fault that we're all stuck here. We do see that Alex is alone in the chem lab. Who knows, probably Ivan used to sit there. He stood up, he told by accident the secret, because we know Ivan can be a little bit impulsive. Next, we see everyone who is getting sucked in, and we see Ivan confessing that everyone is captured because of him, and everything just like covers him because he's filled with guilt. And like, this is called Guiltrip. If you're overwhelmed and feeling so guilty, you'll get captured, and we see Ivan getting sucked. Then we see Kanawar protecting Ladybug and Ladybug protecting everyone, but then we have another scene. This scene is probably the beginning where Ladybug and Kanawar tries to leave, but they fall. And at the end, we see Ladybug finally makes her choice and chooses Rose to save Julika. And that's all for now, guys. Don't forget this episode will be out on May 4th if you choose to watch it. We'll have everything, any updates, spoilers, anything. But don't worry, it will have a spoiler warning due to a lot of people don't want to watch it. Remember, May 4th at 19 p.m. Brazil time. Don't forget to subscribe down below and leave a like if you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.